So you're a United Nations Environment Global Ambassador. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, I started working with them a few years back when they noticed how passionate I was about the environment. Mm. I would often post things on social media to do with climate change, campaigning for clean seas, clean oceans. One-use plastic needs to be banned. Straws have already been, you know, are being banned more and more in more and more countries, which is great. Mm. But yeah, it's really, I like to educate young people, and I think they saw that as like a tool that they could use as well, as something that could benefit them, for someone to reach out to young people. Mm. And yeah, it's been really great. And I've been to quite a few things with them. I've been to Greenland and Kenya, and so I really get to see things and absorb them and talk to scientists and talk to experts and really learn the science behind things. It's all very well me banging on about plastic and things.
You want to really get the weight of it.
Yeah, it's really important. Yeah. And the more you learn, the more passionate you get about it. And I think anyone who would have come on those trips with me or learned what I've learned, seen what I've seen, would have the same passion.
Totally.
You know, it's pretty crazy.